Today, the event has been fueled with 25,000 litres, courtesy of Total Uganda Limited. Speaking about the weekend event, 2011 National Rally Champion Susan Mwonge, who is currently sponsored by Total, disclosed that she is out to improve her skills ahead of the island's anticipated 2016 season.
Competing for commodity, but what I think we are improving on our skills and maybe getting to learn more in 12. And for the best of our fans, we have to appear.
Mwonge added that she has nothing to chase with this year's championship, as it's already decided. 10-time national motocross champion Arthur Blick Jr., who leads the 2015 championship with 444 points, is only awaiting his crowning as the title competitor Duncan Mubiru decided not to register for the weekend event. Handing over their sponsorship package to the organizers, Total's sales manager Susan Nampala called on fans to turn up in big numbers at Busika in support of their drivers.
The package consists of fuel and lubricants, worth 10 million shillings. And we are calling upon people to come and support the rally drivers so that this sport can grow, and also so that we get more people to support fraternity.
On behalf of the Federation, FME President Jack Wavamunno thanked Total for their continued supportive gesture towards the sport.
The title of the event is not changing, but the event has been dedicated to the late Haji Nkambwe, who was event manager for this event. He was also vice president for Umospoc, as well as a media person for the Federation for the last 15 years.
Okay, thank you.
Drivers, officials and fans who honor fallen FMU publicist Haji Juma Nkambwe, who passed on Monday this week. Frank Sirugo, WSTV, Kampala.